Dinelli is jubilant with confirmation that Piero Capo has been neutralized. He's been as good as his word and offered his full support. Guess for him it's a matter of honor. Not that the partisans necessarily want Dinelli's help. Many in the resistance have as much reason to despise the mafia as they do the fascists. Weaver's informant has contacted him again. Major Hans Dorfman, one of Boehm's top men. His adjutant, no less. This time, he says he has information he must deliver in person. Says he knows where Kessler is.
Calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. Magazino Coastal Facility. Unusual. Neutralized naval guns and radar technology. Out.
Red Fox out. Dinelli not trust me?
You're our friend now, come on. Signor Dinelli just wants to make sure you're safe.
I nailed Piero Capo for him. I've done my part. You need to do yours. Help us. Help the partisans.
Perhaps some information would convince you of our good intentions?
Try me.
The components from the dockyard. They were transported here.
Interesting. Why?
Who knows? Perhaps the Germans are hiding something. We are friends now, huh?
Sure we are.
Ah! The SOE commando.
I should shoot you. Berlin would hear me as a big war hero.
Something tells me you're not interested in medals. Where's Andreas Kessler? We need him alive.
Oh. Kessler is up at the coastal facility in Magazzeno, buried with his books and booze.
Why should I trust you? Why would anyone trust a traitor?
Weifer knows my intelligence is good. Was I not correct about the ammunition hall? It's a fighter, no?
Small fry.
Listen, Lieutenant. The war is becoming unpredictable. If the Allies push through...
I get it. You're just hedging your bets.
All I ask is you remember me. If and when. The time comes, Lieutenant.
Hotting up.
Kessler.
Not just Kessler. The coastal facility at Magazzino is a key code-breaking center. Let's find out how much Boehm's people know about the Allied plan, right?
I'll see what I can do. What else?
Well, Dinelli's as good as his word. He's got information for us.
What is it?
Boehm has a confidant. Goes by the name of Major Klaus Rothbauer. Those two have been in communication regularly.
You think he knows Boehm's plans?
Racing certainty, my friend.
Let's go get him.
Whoa, muchacho! Rothbauer's mansion is heavily fortified. Even for you, it would be impossible. No, for now, let's focus on the coastal facility as often heard.
transmitter dish needs dealing with. This place that meets the eye. Have to be careful.
No more to find here. Can't find anything else. Ah. grabbed all I can. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Well, well. What do we have here then? Encryption and decryption. Quite an operation.
zurück!
Er ist hier!
Der Drecksack!
This will come in very useful. Document makes it sound like the Nazis lured the Orkidia into a trap. They must have been sending us false messages. Find anything else. I wonder if I can make that inspection officer's job a little more interesting. ammo's almost on empty.
Let's go.
that's all.
Seid vorsichtig!
Grabbed all I can. Nothing else to find. I think I've grabbed all I can. This'll come in very useful. Satchel bombs at the base would destroy it.
Thank you.
Judging by this document, OSS were right to be worried. The Nazis have definitely intercepted our communications. That's all.
Ryan.
Andreas Kessler.
Who the hell are you?
You're coming with me.
What's going on? Am I defecting?
OSS seems to think you're very valuable. I hope they're right.
Thank you.
Doors open!
Thank you.
finished.
That's the key.
Time to get up.